Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Maunika. Today we are going to prepare best chocolate ice cream ever. For chocolate ice cream, we need to prepare chocolate ganache, which is made up of two ingredients. One is chocolate and another cream. What I have here is saucepan and bowl. And first thing that we should ensure that the bowl is slightly bigger than saucepan, which means once I place the bowl on the saucepan, it should fit perfectly. Fill the saucepan with water up to 1 inch. Make sure that the bottom of the bowl should not touch the surface of water. Meanwhile, let's start chopping chocolate. Here I am using Amul chocolate bar. You can use any chocolate that your little heart desired. I am going to use one of the bar to make the chocolate ganache. Make sure that you chop in even size in smaller chunks so that it melts evenly. Now transfer chocolate chunks into bowl. Whenever you boil chocolate, you should boil slowly on a low flame. Here I am using Nestle Milkmaid. Add about 1/2 tin of Milkmaid into chocolate chunks. Stir occasionally until chocolate melts perfectly. Our chocolate ganache is perfectly melted now. It looks so silky and delicious. The next ingredient that we need is heavy whipping cream or fresh cream. I'm gonna use 3 to 4 spoons of cream. Trust me, if you need exact store-bought version of ice cream, you should use heavy whipping cream only. I'm gonna whip it on high speed using my electric beater. Our whipping cream is ready now. I'm gonna add 1/2 of the whipping cream to chocolate ganache. Mix them well until whipping cream and chocolate ganache combines well. Add chocolate ganache to whipping cream. Again, I'm using my electric beater to mix them well. Almost the chocolate ice cream is ready. Store it in an airtight container. Tap the bowl to remove any air bubbles present. Refrigerate the ice cream overnight and enjoy your delicious ice cream. Our delicious chocolate ice cream is ready. Top it off with some chocolate chips and enjoy your chocolate ice cream. I hope this video helpful to you. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell for more such videos. See you later in the next video.